So it seems like one of the most asked questions on the internet about Macs is how do you select multiple items. So let's take a quick look at that. I'm going to start off here with an example on the Finder. So I have a Finder window open. And this could easily be files on the desktop as well. And I've got it open to icon view. And let's say I want to select multiple files here. So I can do that by clicking outside of these. If I click on one, I get one. And if I click on another, it just changes the selection of that. But if I click outside, I can click, hold down, and drag, and a box is created. And anything that's underneath that box gets selected. So I can select multiple files this way. You can see I can select all of those by doing that. If I click outside of it, it deselects everything. And I can do it again. Click, drag, and select multiples. But I could also use modifier keys, notably the Command key and the Shift key to do this. So for instance, if I were to select one file, let me just click on it. If I want to select another one, you can see it deselects this one. But instead, if I hold the Command key down and select, now I have both. And I can select another one, and another one, and another one. And if I click on one that's already selected, it deselects it. So I can change my selection very easily with the Command key. Now, in icon view, the Shift key works the same way. If I click one and then Shift, click another, and another, and another, then it works the same as the Command key. But not in other views. If I view in a list, then Command and Shift work differently. I can click on one, then Command click on another, and Command click on another. But if I click on one and then Shift click on this, it will select the entire range. So in kind of a list situation, Shift will select a range while Command will select or deselect individual files. Now let's look at another app, say Mail for instance. And here I see three messages listed here. I can click one at a time. Or if I click one and I hold the Command key down, I can click a second one and it selects them both. If I were to click one and then Shift click, it selects the range of them. And I can use Command click also to deselect. So Command and Shift work consistently between Finder and Mail. Now here's another app you may want to select multiple things in. This is in Keynote and I have several items on this sample slide here. And it works the same way. I can click to select single items. If I Command click, it will add an item or remove an item from the selection. If I Shift click, in this case, it works just like icons. It's the same as Command key. I can add or remove items. Also, I can click outside of any item here and drag a box around them to select multiple ones. And then I can further modify it by Command clicking to deselect. And one final example here in Calendar, I can see several events on the screen here and I can use Command to select multiple items or deselect one, and Shift key works the same way here.